questions for Josh.
Josh, can you describe what happened on the play?
Looked to the right, reset, came back to man. I threw it, got hit, and just kind of rolled up. He kind of rolled over me, and either his knee or foot or something just caught my hand, and then it bent for me. And I knew, what happened. It was up on the right.
How hard is this to deal with? You've been going through so much.
It just sucks, we started slow and trying to get back going, and guys are fighting, and when you can't be out there for your guys, I think it's the hardest thing, and so it's just disappointing, and I just hate that it went this way.
Josh, when you first got knocked out, what happened there? Was it with your hip or back or something like that?
Yeah, I got a hip point on the side, it hurt pretty bad, but was able to get it kind of back loose, where feel good, feel like I could throw, want to go back in there.
Josh, I'm sorry, when you first came back after missing those couple snaps on the pick, did you feel right on the throw? Was your hip bothering you?
I felt okay. I just feel like, it was one of those kind of it was a little bit different look and some of those things that Robbie and I talked about and we didn't communicate clearly to him the way we needed to handle that one. I thought it was going to be something that happened quicker. And Sykes made a good play to get him over there. So, but I didn't feel like, when I threw the ball, I felt like, my hip was a factor.
I know it's very early, and Todd said there's some more tests to take place. But I mean, the way you feel right now, can you imagine being able to play with a broken left hand?
Well, we'll see. I'll do whatever I can, to get ready to go. And we'll see where that leaves us. We still have some more tests and things that we can do and to look at. But my heart is with these guys. I want to finish with these guys. So if I can be out there, I'd love to be out there.
Josh, you've been obviously very vocal about wanting to play a full 16 games, but also, how much you've enjoyed this season, as it's been one of the best of your career. So just emotionally, where are you at right now?
It's been the best because of the guys. Not numbers. It's been the best because of the group of men in the locker room. I'm just proud to be part of it. So thankful they let me be part of this team. And we'll see what happens, but if I can finish, I'd love to finish, and we'll see what the tests say.
Are you aware that this today tied your most starts, I believe?
No, I really wasn't. Wasn't thinking about it. I'm thinking about it. I was just, want to go out and play well.
It's clear there's a lot of respect for you in that locker room. I guess what was the reaction of the guys when they found out the news?
Well, I mean, just like I said, it's a good group of men, and so anybody goes down, when guy hurts, we all hurt. We all want the best for him, and so they were just very gracious and wished me well and all those things. So, like I said, it's a special group.
Last one.
How big a challenge was that that defense overall and what they did in terms of Denver?
Yeah, it was a good group. We said it, on Wednesday, they got top-notch players at every position group, and they showed today they played well, and we just never got started, and slow start kind of hurt us, and obviously turnovers hurt us. So it's hats off to them, to continue to fight, especially consider where they're at with their record and everything. Just consider to fight, can you continue to fight and play hard, credit to their coaches, credit to the the veteran, you know, leaders in that locker room and get those guys going.
Thanks, Josh.